Celebrity Insider. It is official, Toya Wright is a married woman and she and her new husband, Robert Rushing, could not be happier. Hold on, there is more to the story. This evening, Toya shared a video from the latest episode of T.I. and Tiny, Friends and Family Hustle where she confessed to her BFF, Tiny Harris, that she flew to Greece with her baby daddy and became husband and wife. Of course, Tiny was shocked because she was not invited. However, here is the truth, Toya is not married, not yet anyway. Toya eventually said it was a joke and laughed with Tiny about it. Fans, who did not watch the entire episode of the show, are confused and are congratulating Toya. This reporter claimed, "Toya stay getting wifed. I hope you did. Because that man you got is fine. Congrats, whether you did or didn't, cuz you won without that ring honey. You a good woman stay blessed. And congratulations on the nuptials. Yes sister. So happy for you. You deserve all this happiness. Love 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 it." The couple has an almost 1-year-old daughter named Rain who is a real beauty and star in the making.